us on.
Come on.
We actually, it's a lot of pressure being
It is a lot of pressure, yeah. We do, for the last time, we do not have a song. No, we've estimated prices for this for what, a party of like 15
to 20
people?
About 15 to 20, yeah. Okay. But you can obviously doctor it to whatever size.
Okay,
you
know? So now we have spare ribs.
Okay, so this is just, again, Chinese takeout. These are spare ribs. And what we've done, and this is about $10 per container.
Right.
If they come all bound together, what you want to do is break them up. And it's about really about presentation. You heat them up in a 350-degree oven. And what we've done is we've put a little sesame seeds on one and peanuts on the other.
That looks great.
It really is pretty how just the presentation makes such a big difference.
And this makes a difference. The toppings
really
make a difference.
Yeah,
so it elevates it a little bit.
So now these are desserts.
Okay, so these are desserts. So this is a pound cake, a humble pound cake, which costs all of $3.
Mm-hmm. I love a humble pound cake.
You take the pound cake with four oranges.
Is humble a brand name, or are we just humble? Like a simple.
It might be, but not
a real simple pound cake, if you will.
And then what you want to do is to take four oranges, and you peel them, and you remove the pith, which is the white part, in case you didn't know.
I did not know that.
Wow. I didn't know that had a name.
And it says P-I-T-H.
Is that where the term pithy comes from?
I don't know.
I wonder.
Or
that's
pith helmet.
Good, though. It might
or
be.
Pith helmet.
Or pith helmet.
Yeah.
So you add about 2 tablespoons of honey to the orange mixture.
That's nice.
And just spoon it over the pound cake.
And it's a real dessert.
And then what we've done, this seems like an unlikely combination, but it's really good, a little bit of rosemary on top.
Oh, yes.
Really?
No, that is a nice combination.
And rosemary lasts forever in your refrigerator.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
did you say heat this up first,
no,
the pound cake?
Don't heat. And so finally, we have an ice cream pie. Now, you can use a couple of crusts. This is the easiest one, which is, just your cookie dough, your cookie crust.
Oh, my God. Wow. Wow.
You start with that. You do that first. And so, you know, what you want to do is you want the ice cream to melt a little bit more, obviously,
right,
than this. And you spread it out, right?
Yes.
And you spray it. Anderson, you could do a little cream on top here.
Anderson, please
pretend
make that
it's all. Come on.
Are you serious? Did you not have a childhood at all?
I don't know.
You're
trying to you press it?
Or they
to
never
the
had
you
any
press
cool
that white thing.
That's
very
what I'm
good
talking about.
Yeah, you got it. Put your head back.
Now I'm huffing. That is really good.
There you go. There you go.
Anderson and I will be dancing by the end of the show. Listen, thank you so much. Go get Real Simple Magazine for all the details on how to throw a great party. Christina DeBarge is going to perform when we come back.